Lovely. Right, welcome back. Welcome back. I've decided to do a little more this game today. I think I've pretty much finished off Frozen Wilds. And I'm assuming that there's probably maybe not a different ending, but a probably something a little different in the end of the main game, considering what we found out about the new tribe and their customs and a deeper backstory about what's going on. But according to the trophy list, and I'm trying not to get transfixed with the trophy list. Because it will tell me what I haven't done, if I've still got quests to do and stuff like that. But what I tend to do is just try and enjoy the story and not get too kind of hung up on stats and things. I know there's a couple of corrupted areas that I need to do at the remainder of the map. And then that will be it done. I mean, I don't need to do the hunting ground, really. There's no real advantage or real need to do it. The rest of the map is pretty much done. Okay. Thing that's left really is to head back out to the main map. That needs done. See if we can actually done all the conquerings, done all the tournaments. Just pick out those. There are no collectibles. It still leaves quite a lot left, doesn't it? I want to be able to get to level 60. It's going to lead to anything particular. Okay, let's just focus on the main part. Let's go back down. I think that's the only corrupted zone I've got left. See anything else? Oh no, it's one there. 32. This one. 15. Oh, I'm gonna ice this one then. He says. I wonder whether. Now there's a, I think an extended period from when I would finish a main quest to when I would do New Game Plus. I think it's going to take me a while to do, or to even consider going back to The Witcher 3, because it took me 170 hours to do main game and the DLC, so now let's remind myself. Unlocked, eh? Well, it's unlocked now, but the demonic machines are really impossible. I think it's fire. Weakness fire. Let's get my corruption potion. I'm sure I actually did this one. But then when I had to reset to go back to the DLC, and it took me back just before the...
A vantage. Another message from the past.
Now, because I've got... fire, so yeah, we'll get rid of the ice cannon. Let's have that one, and I need last one. Firewire. Sure he's gonna go there. That was pretty dumb. Something good about being up there. So the start of the steps there. Don't think I can get up.
put up a fight.
Wow, that was easier than I thought. That was level 15. You know, there's... The other one is gonna be a... extended level, huh? I remember having a lot of trouble with those before. What this was before? It's like a concert hall or something. Didn't even have to use any arrows. It's good. Right, Master's Grave. I think there is an achievement for shooting the dummies over at let's go there so I can get that. I know there's no real point getting the campfire, but the completionist. Yeah. Now, because I've inflated myself a few levels since I did the ending of the main game before. It may be a little easier than before, and the fact that I should kit myself out with all of the the fire weapons, so it'll be corrupted machines. Fight! Down you go. So much easier when you can get the machines to do the job for you. Nice. Oh shit. Sometimes when you knock them down yourself, it snaps them out of the trance. But what is a pity is that you can only call the mounts. You can't actually call possessed animals. But at least I don't think you can. If that's possible, I haven't got that skill yet.
Good for an old remedy.
Watching. That's a shit shot.
No turning back.
Oh, he's nearly dead. Oh dear. Look who's getting involved.
Thank you.
Enough. Cool off. Machine go. It's finished. No.
How much of a mess you make.
Not gone that. I think I got rid of all the crocodiles. It's a weird thing that they all just respawn. Not too far from each other either. You know, I just come away from the area with the bulls or the rams or whatever you want to call them. Oh no. I think they don't give you access to this weapon. What I also have to do is see if I can get a goose skin.
The shadows are getting long.
Huh? fuck, it's one of those things. That's two of them. I think if I surround the area and fire, at least it might give me to run back to. I'd like to be able to tear his feet off so he doesn't dig. Just know we want to put one in an archway. So which weapon has the biggest tear? It is still that. Okay. Let's see if I can get a bit of height. Right. Fire?
That's it. They're already gone.
Whoa! Is that? I think that's actually my... cow that I... just takes hitting it in the right place.
No space.
So what, if any, did I get from? Got some modifications. See, I'm still not sure about that. Armor. Right, let's have a look. Can I get anything that was particularly... Oh, I did. Less on the tear, I suppose. It's funny, huh? Let's increase the tear on this bow. I'll increase the fire on that one. Tear more off, does less damage. Yeah, we'll go with that. I've got the most, really. Not too much else. One. Oh, handy. All my setup. Forgot that it probably wouldn't go through the wires there because it doesn't tend to do that.
I'll tuck that away.
Let's see, can we turn some of these machines against each other? All it takes.
Good haul.
Um, lots of things I can construct. Just wish I had that skill earlier, really. So much shit. Can I deconstruct that? Drop it, because it's... I'm having the right hand. No cover.
Come on.
Dampen your spirits. What? Right in the blaze canister. It's easy when you know how. What a stupid saying that is. This is easy when you know how. Why wouldn't it be?
That was worth it.
I don't know if she's being sarcastic or not. Right, I think I got the stack again, didn't I? Save it here and then attack those babies. Rather, I should get them to attack each other. If I had any cover, attach his weapon. Jeez, that. Need to get out of the way and watch the sparks fly. Get him, beastie. How dare you?
Should have brought a cart.
Is there anything I need to get? All maxed out, baby. Right. I need to traipse across the hole. Nice. What I'd like to do Now, to craft as much as I can in fire ammo. And then sell everything that's in my inventory. Because if it's just trade with merchants or crafting with it, yeah. Sell all the modifications, all of them. So no point in me having any, because I can always get more.
A woman as Sunhawk of the Lodge. The sun has risen on a new day.
I guess that's me. A bit silly that I'm selling. Bow. One which is much better. Never liked the tear blaster at all. It's a bow. Having any. So that one that's going to be the outfit. Keep the outfit stuff, just to. to the plot. It's wood that I'm missing, which is odd.
The Sun King's grown too soft.
Screw it, I'll buy it from the merchant. Not gonna get shock bombs or freeze bombs, but it's good to tie rope light or tie rope heavy. Ah, shadow rope caster. Don't need bolts. Need stick bombs. Fast bombs would be handy. Let's make sure that. Make sure that that's... Oh. Got rid of all that stuff. Save. Weapon coil. I didn't actually take that on what weapon coil was. Handling. Plus one. Rest of it. Been carrying all of this in my inventory for ages. About to be in the money. No real wonder that we're running out of inventory space. Get rid of the crafting items ones. Keys. Rest of the stuff. We have a lot of money. See, that's why I needed that. It's the trade of buying weapons and stuff. I think I've got everything I need. Yeah. Just need to find. It's right next to me.
I've seen this.
Let's do a manual save beforehand.
Four times already.
Then we can do the main part.
Yeah, this isn't the usual standard.
It's probably take me several tries. Or I'll just blitz through it. Because I've got more knowledge and more skills. I'm saving your kingdom. I think there's several parts to the main mission. Seen the Sun King for a while.
Aloy, what brings you to Meridian?
A threat. Helas commands a legion of fanatics called the Eclipse. They will attack soon from the west, with an army of ancient war machines. But that's not the worst of it. They'll bring a mind with them, god, demon, machine, whatever you want to call it. It's called Hades, and it doesn't want Meridian at all. It wants the Spire. And if it gets there, it will send out a call, waking more ancient machines, more than we could ever defeat. All will be lost. We can't let that happen.
I'm trying to understand, but my responsibility lies with Meridian.
Meridian isn't the target of Odd. You have to defend the Spire.
Perhaps the Vanguard, your Radiance.
Yes. Send them to the Spire. Eren knows Aloy. He won't question it.
And have the city guard fortify the western ridge. There they can be seen to protect Meridian and the Alight, where the Spire rests.
Aloy, allow me to apologize for my behavior before. After everything that happened with Ursa, I was confused. If we're to fight together on the brink of life and death, I'd prefer to do so with your forgiveness.
Then you have it. As long as you don't confuse me with her again.
Even a king can learn his lesson. Good then. I'm glad that's behind us. Now, it will take time to prepare our defenses. Please, tell me what you know of our enemies. Everything.
I don't know about everything, but I'll tell you what I can.
Quietly does it. Panic in the city will only create another enemy. And do keep me appraised of each new arrival. Ah, Aloy. Preparations are underway on the ridge defenses and at the Spire. Word was sent to every corner of the Sundom. Our allies offered their steel. Some came for Meridian, others for shards. But many came for you, by name.
For me.
Don't be so humble.
I suppose all we can do is wait for the attack.
Exactly. It's not a feeling I cherish, but our spotters at Evening Sign report there's still no movement in the west. So, if there's more you need to do elsewhere, seize this time to do it. Otherwise, I've made the apartment of Olin Delverson available to you. You can sleep there, if sleep comes.
A moment of your time, Outlander?
The battle is about to start. Don't watch. Hide!
No. Is the enemy reached?
I'm going back now. It's a mess. It's very rare you see it without her armor. I think probably the first time since.
How could you sleep, Elizabeth? A weight like this pressing on you. How did you, Rost, after you lost your family? Silence? Are you there? Guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
Kick some ass.
Ma'am, there are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not wood smoke.
Then what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
You spoke of.
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do as she says!
Set loaded!
All of you, be ready to fire!
Will the guns hold them back?
We're about to find out.
The vanguard. Send reinforcements.
Aloy, no!
We need those guns!
He will cut you down!
Not this time!
Not this time.
You have fixed me long enough.
You should have fought me in a sun ring fight.
Fall before the shadow.
Why do you fight? Accept it. Accept your weakness.
Fear the power!
Only endless night awaits you.
If the Deathbringers keep firing, this bridge will go. Can't let him in close.
Meridian must run red to the flames.
Much more of this.
What are you before the terror of the sun?
The one who will take you down!
I am chosen! You came from nothing! You will die on nothing!
I am chosen. This was not meant to be.
None of this was meant to be, Helis. You made it happen. Followed your orders, butchered so many, and for what? To die on your knees, used like a pawn by a power you don't even understand?
You pity me?
Over yet.
I can't spare the wait.
Right. Part 2.
a cannon! On the platform! Again, west!
Fight or run.
weapon and move.
Oh, I had to. I heard all the sound then.
Aloy! Aloy! Aloy!
Temp?
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Temp. I've gotta go.
We'll draw them. Now you face their true son, Shadow Demons.
This is where I belong, Aloy. But the Spire calls for you.
Keep the fight to the Spire. Meridian will hold. Oh, my marks of honor mean nothing.
turns away from a challenge.
Rest now, Ice Hunter.
Loot, glorious loot. Giving me loot because there's a big fight about to happen. Bang.
It's begun. Hades is transmitting.
This is bad. That's what that noise was. Run, child, run!
It must have gotten through the defenses. Amara. Eren's vanguard. I have to get up there.
It's Aloy! Well, you can see that. We thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
It's my fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We were about to go over the top anyway, right? Right.
Right.
Hawk and Thrush, let's go.
I should stock up. Last chance.
They're about to get real. So this is where it begins.
Arrival of Entity has been anticipated. Entity will not halt transmission. To contrary, calculations are precise. Presence of Entity has been accounted for.
You suck. You suck. You suck.
Thank you.
Another fight of machines. Are you ready? All of you, focus on the new machines. We've got time.
Ah, you bastard. Go bang!
Oh.
Oh, fuck me.
Time enough to beat the machine.
Ah, you bastard.
Execute.
The Deathbringer! It's focusing on you! Okay, here it comes.
Ow! Sticking there, sticking there. About some fire.
Time to do what you came for, Aloy.
Actually lasted less time than I thought, to be honest. Need to loot, but following me. I have a feeling this is not it. My user.
System threat imminent.
I'm more than a threat.
Yes.
Master Override armed. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I'd hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV, so the grass caught fire. And, so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query, what did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care, and that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. I guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious and willful, unstoppable even, but with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit. Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
I'm gonna let these credits run. See you afterwards.
Thank you.
Hello, old friend. Remember me? We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.
I think it probably would have been better if they didn't put that bit at the end. Maybe they want to leave it open to having a sequel. But made it a little cheesy to say, oh look, he's not hurt after all, you know, he's still around. So he can wake new monsters and things, but hey, it is what it is. And I heard there's a couple of games journalists that I watched that said the ending was maybe anticlimactic. You know, you kind of assume that the ending is culmination of everything that you've been taught. Congratulations on defeating Hades and protecting Gaia's dream of an earth reborn. State of the world has been restored just before the looming shadow floods the final battle. Keep all the loot experience from your successful playthrough. Additionally, UK Plus has been unlocked, granting the option to play the game again from the beginning with all the loot and skills you've accumulated throughout this playthrough. UK Plus loadout for your current inventory and skills has been created. To play this mode, simply choose the New Game Plus option in the main menu. You can also create new game loadouts via the pause menu. Name. So, you basically go back to where you were. I guess the quest still remains as that one there. Which, it would have been nice if it kind of gave you the option. So close to level 60. So close. But hey. Okay, well I'm guessing that is that's it. Pretty much completed. So New Game Plus. Cosmetic rewards, face paint, and new focus elements. What I may do later on is do it on hard or ultra hard. I think I did it on normal before. So might be a good idea. New weapons and outfits with extra modification slots. I didn't know that. I don't know whether ultra hard will be too difficult for me, because I did struggle a little bit with this particular game. Right, let's go back to that down. Right, I'm going to have a look at my Steam library and see what else I can do. I can start Uncharted now. Did get another trophy. 84% of my trophies. I still didn't get down 23 grazer dummies, found and knocked over all the grazer training dummies. And there's two hidden trophies that I didn't get. But the rest of them got very near a platinum for main game, but right. Let's turn that off for now. Let's see. Right, I'm gonna cut the stream now, so I've got an ending. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you back here.
Things like that anymore.